All right, so for the warm-up today, we're going to do side bends. We're gonna do some high knees. We're gonna jog in place. We're gonna do some punches, and we're gonna do some front raises. All right, we're gonna just go through that once. So you're gonna go on by time. Make sure you start your watches, and we're gonna do some side bends. All right, high knees. All right, jog in place. Right, punches. Knees slightly bent, we're gonna do some front raises. Swing those arms up and down, get those shoulders loose. All right. So we're gonna do two exercises of circuit today. So the first circuit, you're gonna squat down like this, keep your legs nice and close, and then you're gonna come out and you're gonna come in. So you're gonna do 12. So you're gonna come out, come in. And then you're gonna stay in squat position the entire time. And then you're gonna lunge and kick. You're gonna do six a side. So you can just do one side and then you're going to switch sides and do the other side. All right. So feet in, squat down, come out. So out and in is two. So I think a lot of you are counting wrong. So you're going to go one, two, three, four. So you're really only doing like six each. All right. And then you're going to come down, you're going to lunge, you're going to kick, you're going to come back into a lunge. Oh. All right. Back into the in and out squat. Into lunges. All right, halfway done, back to the squats. Last round. All right, so this is gonna take a little bit of coordination, but I have faith in all of you. So you're gonna sidestep, you're gonna squat, you're gonna bring your foot together, you're gonna kick, you're gonna bring your leg down, you're gonna squat, you're gonna sidestep, you're gonna kick. All right, we're gonna do six a side. And then we're gonna do skaters, okay? Six aside skaters. So, get a sidestep, squat, come together, kick, put your leg down, step out, squat, come together, kick, step out, squat, put your foot together, kick. Thank you. to do six alike skaters. Squats. All right, halfway done, back to side step squats. One more round. Keep your pace up. Keep breathing. Now we're going to do some more skaters, but these are balance skaters. So you're going to come to one side and you're going to pause, and then you're going to come to the other side. Okay. You're going to do six a leg, and then we're going to do side to side lunges, but you're going to stay down. So you're going to put your feet wider than hip width apart. You're going to come to this side. You're going to come to this side. You're just going to go back and forth. So you're going to do six a side of that. When you come to one side, you want to pause for like 1 second and then go to the other side. But it's a nice, smooth transition. Make sure that you're breathing. This will increase your heart rate a little bit, especially with the balance starting it out. All right. So six a side balance skaters. So you're going to start on one side, come to this side, go to the next. Wide stance, hands on your hips. Try and keep your back nice and straight. You're gonna go side to side. Pause for a second, go to the other side. All right. Back to balance skaters. Balance skaters. One more round. That was three. Okay. One more round. Water. All right, so now We're going to squat. We're going to reach up and squat. You're going to reach up. We're going to do six a side. And then we're going to do lateral taps. Okay. So squat, reach up. Make sure you're coming up on that foot that's going on the same side as reaching up. So you gotta pivot. And you're going to do lateral taps. Second round, let's keep those legs and abs screaming. Squat, pivot. Okay, halfway done, third round. Squat and reach. Take a couple of nice deep breaths in, catch that breath. We're going to round four. Squat and pivot. Okay, really twisting to the other side. And lateral taps. Okay. we're gonna do alternating knees. So you're gonna bring your knees up and you're gonna crunch. So it's like high knees with a crunch. And then you're gonna do opposite arm, opposite leg. All right, we're gonna do it for time. So make sure you keep your pace and keep breathing. All right, I know those legs and core are screaming right now, but keep it up. Almost done. All right, so go. Keep breathing. All right. Leg taps, toe taps, whatever. All right. Shake out your legs. Stretch them out for a little bit if you have to. All right. Alternating knees. Try and keep that heart rate up. All right, toe touches. All righty. All right, back to knees, halfway done. All right. Toe touches. All right. Catch that breath. Take two nice deep breaths in. Let them out. All right. Last round. Let's finish strong. Keep that pace up. And breathe. All right. Last round of straight leg toe touches. Come on. Finish strong. Good job. Get some water. Catch that breath. Keep moving around. All right, are you ready for the last circuit? We on the ground. We're gonna do a boat, bring your knees in and out. So you're gonna do 10 of these, and then you're gonna do 10 of leg flutter kicks. All right, we're gonna do 4 rounds, and then we're gonna have a stretch. All right, go. I'm going to keep breathing. Take a quick pause in between sets. Go again. Halfway done. Let's go. Knees in and out. Last round, let's finish strong. That was 4 or that was 3? That was 4? All right, hop up, we're gonna stretch. Might not be able to walk tomorrow, but it's all right. That was a killer on the legs and core. Before we do anything, we're going to do some hip openers. You're going to come, bring your legs out like this. All right. Now you're going to put your feet hip width apart. Hang down in the middle. And you're not going to move your legs. You're just going to hang to the left. Okay, back in the middle. I'm going to hang to the right. Come back into the middle. Reach your hands through your legs. Just hold. Back to normal position. You're going to bend your left leg. Keep your right leg straight. Just hold that position for a little bit. Okay, pivot to your left. You're gonna put both hands on the ground. Pick your left arm up and twist. All right, come back to the middle. You're gonna go to the other side. Now you're gonna pivot to the right. Both hands on the ground. Pick your right arm up and twist. Come back to the middle. Slowly stand up. Put your hands on your hips and lean back. All right. Now you're going to lean forward. Stick your butt out. Don't go past your hips with your back. Just kind of hang like this. Now you're going to move to the right. You're going to come all the way up. Stick that right hip out. All the way down. Now stick that left hip out and come up. And one more time. All right. Now you should be up top. Stick the right hip out. Go down to the left. And then come up the other way. Right foot in front of you, flex your toes to the ceiling, squat down, grab those toes, stand up, flex your foot to the ground, roll your ankle, roll it the other way. Now you're going to do the left foot, put that in front of you, flex your toes to the ceiling, squat down, grab those toes, stand up. Flex the foot to the ground, roll your ankle, roll it the other way. All right, now you're gonna put your right foot in your right hand. Okay, now you're gonna do the other leg. All right, put your right arm across your chest. Right hand on your back, pull your elbow. All right, you're gonna do your other arm. Left hand on your back, pull your elbow. All right, put your hands in front of you, interlock your fingers, palms facing you, push all the way out. Come up over your head. Put your feet a little bit more than hip width apart. Lean to the left and hold. Come up to the middle. Lean to the right and hold. Come back up. Reach all the way up for the sky and lean back just a little bit. And now lean all the way forward. Just a little bit. All right, come all the way back up. You're going to let go of your hands. Bring your elbows past your shoulder blades. Good. Roll your shoulders. Roll them the other way. All right, you're going to take your head. Bring it down to your left shoulder. Make sure your shoulders are out of your ears. You want to drop your shoulders. Bring your head back up to the middle. Bring it the other way. Back up, bring your head down. You can give it a nice little push if you need to. Roll your shoulders again. All right, good job today.